Shit. Where am I? No. No, no, no. I have to get out of here. Seems like no one else is around. Now's my chance. Bastards! I can't let them destroy my notes! Gotta find somewhere to keep them safe while I look for a way out. Maybe inside one of these cells. That hole in the bricks should work perfectly. I'll come back for you. I just need to find a way out of here first.
Really coming down hard now. Seems like nobody's here.
She's gone again, huh? My apologies for keeping you waiting.
Oh, it's no problem. I actually just got here.
That girl. Always running off somewhere.
Right. So, should I just wait here, or...?
No, 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 no. I can take it from here. How does the old saying go? If you want something done right...
do it yourself.
Ah, precisely. So let's see here. What is your name, sir?
Lopez. Roberto Leche Lopez.
Roberto, Let's see. Ah, here you are. And to what do we owe the pleasure of your visit, Mr. Lopez? Tourism? Work? Or simply looking for an escape?
Work, actually. I'm a journalist. You wouldn't happen to know anything about the strange things people have been reporting around here, would you?
Room 610, Block B. The elevator is just through those doors, straight ahead on the right.
Oh, okay.
I truly hope you're the right person, Roberto. Please, enjoy your stay.
Right. Thanks. Weird. Stephanie wasn't kidding. This place looks incredible. I can't wait to settle in and get started. Useful for the report. All I've done this whole time is run myself around in circles. A shower sounds amazing right now.
My head. What just happened? Jesus, everything's torn to shreds. Did somebody ransack my room while I was unconscious?
There. can knock it off with the practical jokes now. No! Again? What the fuck was that? This camera is... How is this possible? Jesus Christ! What the fuck is that thing? Hello?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Look, please, I need help. Someone, something attacked me last night. I was knocked out for God knows how long, and the entire hotel is completely destroyed.
Stop! Answer me!
Roberto. My name is Roberto. I came here last week to investigate the people who have been going missing. I got a tip from a girl named...
Hold on. Roberto? Like, Roberto Leche Lopez?
Yes, that's right. Wait, how do you know my name?
No, that's not possible. There's no way. How are you still here? It's been over a year since I told you to come here. I thought they killed you.
Wait, Stephanie? Is that you?
Does he know about this? Is that part of the plan?
Does who know about what? And what do you mean it's been over a year? What the hell are you talking about?
Shit. Try to find your way down to the first floor. I'll call you once you get there. And listen, be careful. There's no telling what could still be luring around the hotel.
What do you mean? Wait, hello? Hello? Stephanie? Damn it! What the fuck is going on?
Well, first floor it is then.
Shit.
Looks like I have to find a way to fix this thing if I want to make it down to the first floor.
Showing up. The hotel has gone to shit. Everything's falling apart. And these creatures seem to have taken over just about everywhere. Inside and out. Some people tried to leave the hotel to get help. But they never came back. We're stuck. No communication, no food. This feels like the fucking apocalypse. I know the Sacred Trail must have something to do with this. I've always been suspicious that they were hiding something. But this? Nothing could have prepared us for this. And it's been right here this whole time. Right under our noses.
Thank you.
Ugh, God damn it.
Of course it's missing all the buttons.
Guess I have no choice but to go up.
Jesus Christ, that's not a human. Come from?
Okay. I'm alive. I'm good.
Place for a chessboard.